Hello everyone and welcome back to another Hookster Talks. Now just before we start this video, we've got some shocking news, TB. Yes, some shocking news. For the month of August, I will be introducing a subscribe button to my YouTube channel. Because I've just noticed that 63.2% of everyone that watches my videos is not subscribed. I know, TB, absolute scandal. The freeloaders, it's like nicking someone's Netflix account password, isn't it? Yes, and watching all the videos and all the films and everything and not getting any bloody money and pay for it. Absolutely outrageous. Where else on YouTube can you get quality entertainment with me and Mr. TB? Nowhere else, that's what. Nowhere bloody else. So please, we beg you, don't we, TB? Yes, look, TB's begging you as well. Please subscribe to the channel. Please subscribe. And put a happy smile on this little bear's... Well, he's already happy, look. But put an even more happy smile on this bear's face. The real reason is actually because I'm in a little bit of a competition. He doesn't know I'm in a competition, but I do because it's in my head. Between me and Mr. Mushy Gaming, who's actually beat me on subscribers. So in that respect, we hate him. So do me a favour, okay, while Mushy's not looking, okay, while you're watching these videos, just sort of sneak out round the back, and drift over to F1 Games PlayStation, and hit that subscribe button, and then I'll end up with more subscribers than what he has, and then we will both be very smug indeed, won't we, TB? Oh yes, we'll be both very smug indeed. Yes, he does quality entertainment as well, but it's more sort of touring car-y stuff. And he uses a wheel. Oh, God, a wheel. Oh, yes. Everyone knows racing games should be raced with a controller, but, you know, he has to insist. And I think he's got one of those J-Gate sort of gear sticky things, you know, one of those J-Gate things, and he sits there making his videos going, ooh, look at me, I'm awesome with my little J-Gate and my little steering wheel and my, oh, I don't know, look, ooh, look, I'm driving a GT car or something like that. Anyway, oh, it's just absolute baloney. But anyway, he seems to enjoy himself, so why not subscribe to him while you're at it? But don't forget to subscribe to F1 Games PlayStation, and me and Mr. TB, we're going to have a big smile when we beat him on subscribers, because at the moment we hate him, don't we? We hate him. That's Dan from Mushy Gaming. Don't forget, yes, subscribe to me as well, and then we can beat him. Come on, look, TB's getting excited now. Calm down, lad, calm down. Bloody hell. Yeah, too many bloody Weetabix for you this morning. Oh dear. Anyway, as I said, you won't get any more quality entertainment anywhere else but me and Mr. TB on YouTube. I mean, quality entertainment like this. Yes, it's my very sad duty to inform you that there are some very bad people out there. Yes, TB, some very bad people who want to do some naughty things to Mr. TB. Yes, some very nasty things to Mr. TB. Now, here is a case in point. In the league that I race in, we have a leader. Yes, we call him the Terminator. Yes, because he never gets bloody beaten and wins every race. So basically, he's our very own Lewis Hamilton. Yes, his name is Joseph Plant, or Plant Pot, as I like to call him. And here he is right now. And yes, he does think that's acceptable to wear in public. Yes. But the thing is, the other day in our little private chatty that we've got on Facebook, he sent this message out. TB! Oh my God, TB! That's outrageous! TB in the microwave? No, that's not good, is it, TB? No, he says no TB in the microwave. TB doesn't like microwaves. Oh, don't worry, TB. I'll protect you. It's okay, you're all right, TB. Yes, he's all the way in the USA. And we live in England, so we've got no chance of putting you in the microwave. No chance whatsoever, TB. Don't you worry, boy. Don't you worry. You'll be all right. You'll be all right, my lad. Yes. Nasty, nasty man. There's no way on this earth We're putting TB in the microwave. Oh, TB, are you okay? Are you okay? Nasty, nasty man. Nasty, nasty man. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another Hookster Talks. Oh, my God. Yeah, that's enough for TB. Bloody hell. And wow, what a race that was at Hungary. What a race. Valtteri Bottas slipped on a blue shell into turn one and took out half the bloody field. Unbelievable scenes. Absolutely unbelievable scenes. And of course, Esteban Ocon went on to win the race in an Alpine. Yes, an Alpine. Fantastic. I have to say, I feel a little bit sorry for Lewis Hamilton, who did not look well on that podium celebration. I have to say, he says he's suffering from the effects of long COVID. Well, maybe he is. Who knows? Or maybe he was just absolutely knackered after that race. But he definitely did not look well. And I'd also like to say something about Daniel Ricciardo as well, who looked absolutely crestfallen as he was sitting in his car at the end of the race. Now, of course, one thing you have to remember is he's just left that Alpine team and they've just gone on to win a race in the next season. He could possibly be saying to himself, have I made another mistake in moving teams? As I said previously in other videos, I do think he's changed teams a few too many times in his career. And looking at the Alpine winning could have been just a little bit too much for Daniel Ricciardo. And also with the fact that I do believe with the restrictions in Australia due to COVID-19, he hasn't seen his family for quite a long time. And I think the pressure may just be getting to him. And he may be feeling a little bit lost right now because those scenes when he had his head forward in his car were not good to look at indeed. Anyway, so that was basically the race. We had Lulu sitting on the start line on his own because, of course, he was the only car that didn't come in for a pit stop. Yes, everyone else did, but he didn't. Well done, Lulu. Another fantastic performance. But he did do well in the end to finish where he did. And of course, Maxi Boy as well. He had that serious damage to the car. In fact, half the side of the barge ball was missing from his car. And he still managed to get, I think it was 1 point in the end, wasn't it? Yes, 1 point. So well done to Maxi Boy Verstappen. But of course, that now means that Lewis Hamilton is back in the lead of this championship as we go now into the summer break. It's 3 weeks now before there's any more F1. Yes, I know. So, of course, Hookster Talks won't have much to talk about for the next 3 weeks, so we may actually give that a little break as well until it returns. Well, of course, we will be back in 2 weeks for the preview of the next Grand Prix. But I may be back. Who knows? Who knows? But anyway, yes, I thought it was a fantastic race at Hungary. Had lots of drama, and of course, Esteban Ocon winning that race. I have to say, looking at him on the podium, he looks so bloody young, doesn't he? It's hard when you see these drivers and they're always sort of midfield and they never sort of end up on the podium. But when he got up there on the top step, I thought, bloody hell. Bloody hell. He's only 24 years old, of course, but he certainly only looks about 18 years old. He really does. Really looks young as old Esteban Ocon. So, yes, well done to him for scoring maximum points for the Alpine team. Well done to everyone involved there. So, there you go. They go for their break, and it's time now to reflect on the season so far. It's been, I have to say, it's been a little bit of a cracker for 2021, yes. But what is the second part of the season going to hold for us? Well, of course, there's going to be a lot of topsy-turviness with the racetracks because some are not going to be on the calendar. So, you know, we're going to see a little bit of an adjustment, but it's going to be exciting all the way through until the end, I do believe. And I think this fight with Max Verstappen and Lewis Hamilton is going to go right to the wire, which is what we want to see. We want to see the battle into the last Grand Prix, and hopefully the right winner will come out at the end. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, everyone. You have been awesome as always. I will see you for the next Hookster Talks, whenever that will be. Thank you and good night.